The percussion ensemble is a community ensemble that meets once a week on Monday nights. Students in the ensemble range from high school age up through adult. It is an open ensemble for anyone with percussion experience past the high school level. The next piece we're going to play is an arrangement of two familiar Christmas tunes, I Wonder As I Wonder and We Three Kings, arranged by Nathan Daughtry. The piece is titled Star of Wonder.
Thank you. difference between all of our groups in two performances this evening. So thank you so much for coming out, and we hope that we provide you with some beauty and some artistry in celebration of this evening. We are the Chamber Singers. Our first song is adapted from the text John 1, The Glory of the Father. I hope you enjoy. Recognize our accompanist. She's not just a staff accompanist. She's a wonderful friend and a colleague, Mary Ellen Luce.
Thank you.
Translation is peace, peace, wonderful peace. We'll do one verse in Swedish, just so we can, I don't know, sing in Swedish. It's such a beautiful language. And then one verse in English so we can share the message of the season with you. We're accompanied tonight by Miss Becca Snow, Miss Natalie Snow. You gotta look up and wave. Say hi. Rebecca Snow, Natalie Snow, Miss Janine Pecco, and Miss Katrina Keck. Please enjoy Jul, Jul, Strålande Jul.
Thank you. solos by Gary Larkins on trumpet back here. And Bill Belamack on guitar. Featured Wayne Locker on trumpet. Wayne.
Thank you.
and Hank Wary on tenor saxophone and Bill Belmack on guitar.
Thank you. the words, but the melody is different. It's a southern hymn, it's called Shape Note Hymn, that is arranged, has been arranged, and published by Dr. J.M. Goose, who is a former conductor of this choir here at Chandler River Community College, and is now retired, living in Washington. And also by our own Mary Ellen Luce, who is our accompanist for the choir. And she's going to be conducting that number this evening.
Oh, thank you for coming this evening. We'll finish with two pieces, Candlelight Carol and Night of Silence. And these two pieces are traditional. We do every year. And we'd like to ask you at the end of the concert if you would exit through the side doors instead of the lobby, as we have another crowd coming in for our next concert. Thank you for being here at Chandler Gilbert Community College, and we wish you the happiest of holidays and peace during this wonderful season. Thank you.
Thank you. And day. The next piece is by Horace Silver. It's called Song for My Father. This was dedicated to his dad. One, two, and one, two, three, and. This next piece was written by Austrian Joseph Salonel, and it's called Mercy, Mercy, Mercy. Thank you.
evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for being here. This is the women's chorus that meets on Tuesday nights, and we did about six pieces at the last performance, in October? And we've since then prepared two pieces for the season. The first piece you're going to hear is Eucharistica by Pablo Casals. I think you'll find it very interesting and strangely appropriate for the season, even though it's kind of meditative. Piece that you'll hear. We have Munsumi Mori on the piano, who I'm going to make sure can see me as I'm conducting here.
Thank you. Da 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 even more than I. It's a long